Welcome back to Did You Play That, where today we are going to go and visit London. This is an unofficial announcement, but today's episode is brought to you by La Fin du Monde by Unibrew. For anybody out there, this is one of my favorites, so if you get a chance, one, go to the brewery. It's phenomenal. If you're up in Canada. And Chambly, I don't know how to pronounce it. It was just different and awesome. And two, if not, drink Unibrew. It's delicious. So we're back in, we're in London. That door's open. Probably shouldn't leave your doors open. You know, I never really know. You have a weird house. Because you have, like, what? A table, three chairs, another table, and a table, and a bookcase? Like, dude, you don't even have a bed?
Who are you?
Whoa.
Holmes.
Yes. Oh, he likes a good mystery. What? Zoda X. How does he know? I've heard that name
before.
Oh. Yes. At the stroke.
Why does it have to be a stroke?
Of midnight.
Don't be late.
What if... Fine. I guess I'll go this way. Is the dog gonna be nice? Are you gonna say bow wow?
Woof.
Bow wow.
Woof woof.
I'm glad they threw the bow wow in there. Good pupper. What a good pupper. Alright, so there's that door. What's back here? Ooh, another puppy. Ooh, police station. You said the exact same thing. I said a puppy bomb, scratchy scratchy. Is there anything? Oh, hello, sir. Oh, I didn't do anything. If I missed something in that open house, then does this go somewhere? Yes, it does. All right, what's up here? Nothing. Okay. Oh, I thought you were a zombie. I got worried for a second. That looks like the museum. So we're gonna go down and look, just in case. In case there's something. Ooh, puppy. Give you some pets. Gotta give to puppies the pets. Okay, so guess we're going to the museum.
Oh. I don't know if I would call this a museum or a freaking gigantic building. Looks huge.
That's what you said. Thanks. Ah, just in time. Watts. Now he's gonna call me Watson. Aww. Show me that stone.
You reach for it, but suddenly.
Ooh. But if I was just reaching for it, how are you getting it? What?
You want me to chase him? The dude just disappeared. Appeared, disappeared. What the fuck? I'm not exactly what you would call fast either. So there's a sewer. There's another. I guess we gotta go to the sewers. $10, and there's rats.
Ooh. All right.
Oh, ketchup. Yeah.
We'll get there. Ooh.
Didn't think I was gonna make the jump. You know there's gotta be something. There's them rats. Can I reach over there? I wonder if you'll stay dead. Probably not. Those things actually come at me, like, I don't even feel like I got attacked. There. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. I gotta jump on those spots now, huh? I feel like some of these jumps are just excessively close. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
What?
Why is he so fast? I have done it. Look at that high score. Mm-hmm. New high score. I thought he would have gone down that way. He's got some cool little feet though. It's like a little frog. Not froggy toes. I don't know.
I'm not gonna say no. Big rap. Magic. Oh my god, what are you... Alright. Will you take like half a heart for that? That's not bad. What the... say, so far the music in this game has been just so much better and so much more invigorating. You gotta enjoy it. It's not perfect, it's not Mega Man, but it's solid. So I must fall through one of these things. That's my assumption. This is one. Okay. Yep. What's this one? Okay. What's this one? Just go back through the door. What?
Holding his nose because he just died, right? Alright, give me that plus one again. Give me plus two.
Plus two! Yeah!
Whoa, almost just jumped right in the water. Oh, I lost my medicine. That sucks. How do I get down there? I'm looking for medicine.
I got super nervous, it was just gonna drop, so I jumped.
I'm not so, I mean, I might grab it just because I think it's not that bad. So much damage. Come on, Mike. Yeah. Oh. You're not Mr. X. I wonder what was to the right. I feel like there's so many places I didn't get to explore. I just want to know what was over there. I did.
New high score.
Good luck.
Already into the second room. Would you look at that? It makes me feel like I'm like halfway through the game if I'm already into the second row. Is the game just that short and I don't remember that? Blah, blah. I feel like there's gonna be a lot of this, like, Mike says, or the story, blah blah, and just random words thrown in. Why would there be a Zoda Y and a Zoda Z? See ya. Pa pa pa.
Mm. Pa pa pa. In the desert. Not Egypt this time. This looks more like it's gonna be like Wild West or something. Yep. Howdy there, cowboy. There's gold in them thar hills. Yippee. S-N-T. What is S-N-T? Come on. Let's be honest. Was there a drinking age back in that time? A ginger ale? Oh, you got TNT. And a gun and an axe. Like, look, that's a gun and an axe back there. And if you're closed, why is your door open? Yeah. Can I just, like, take it? I was hoping I could just steal a little. Dude, you just walked away from your stuff. I got the saloon. Yeah, might as well. Let's get drunk. What is happening here? Yeah, I see that. Okay. See ya. Howdy. What is sarsaparilla? Is that a real thing? Sarsap. It is. I've never heard of that before. Drink the shot. Mmm, delicious. You got any more for me? Yeah. Thanks. Oh, there's people dancing. I hope this doesn't turn into the awkwardness that Final Fantasy was. Ooh. Okay, nothing happened. Yes. Play your greatest hit. Let's go. Why are they in significantly less clothing now? Done it. Hit, pay, dirt. Which is what I am. And the town I will alert. There's gold in them there hills. And it's brought me many thrills. Now it's gold that you can earn. But there's a step you must learn. It's the cactus dance. Do the cactus dance. Everybody in the desert, do the cactus dance. Step light and don't use stick. Seek a special cactus and make it quick. I gotta find the special cactus, clearly. Take two steps left and three steps right. Can't I just take one step right? We're gonna do this, because this is just easier. Cactus dance. Shake up the shack. you want that too. Just blast the wall and you'll get through. Alright. Yeah, boy! Do the cactus, dude.
Anybody with any musical talent out there, if you would like to recreate that and do the cactus dance, I would appreciate it. Okay. Can't talk to the donkey, I guess. Or the horse, what is that? I think they do something. This is where everybody died. Daring Dave. Landslide. Did anyone else play Dangerous Dave on the PC back in the day? Back in the day. Dangerous Dave was a lot of fun. Lucky Larry. Oh, now he's buried. Good old Lucky. I guess I can see if I can go buy something. I don't know what else to do. Maybe now they'll let me buy something, you know? Maybe. Yeah, to blast through rock walls, huh? Yeah. Give me that TNT. A load of dynamite. Just a load of it. How much is a load of dynamite? I'm intrigued to know what that answer is. All right, we gotta go find special cactus. And then we gotta go two steps left. Three steps right, turn left, and then go all the way to the wall. I believe that's the statement. Alright. I have to imagine this is the one, right? So, two steps left, one, two, three, right, turn left, and just walk to the wall. I didn't even do anything. What's that? I got a gold nugget. I'm rich. Look at that. Who would have knew? Who would have? Might as well sell it. Can't keep it. I know, so I don't want to have to listen to that song again. While I sell it to this guy. Face the cactus. If you, quote, might. Then take two steps left and three steps right. Turn left again. Okay, that's all. And keep on walking until you hit the wall. I did. Did I get a score? Like, what happened? Alright, I've got the load of dynamite at least.
3.
I have to assume, you know. I bet you I spend the next, like, half an hour just trying to blow up spots. Do-do-do. Yeah. Give me my TNT. Thanks. Do I have to get the... Like, I don't want to have to get the gold. I just want to... Keep going. You tell me to go to the weird one. This is the only one that's got that set up. Outside the channel, blah 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 blah. Follow, alright. Okay, I'll just go back to Bob's store for more dynamite, so don't worry about wasting it. You should see some rocks that are a lighter shade forming a line. Towards the ridge, follow this line, and lighter dynamite. This will open the cave so you can find gold and chicken nuggets in? We'll see two large boulders next to the ridge. Place a load of dynamite in between these to reveal a cave door with a big heart. Okay. That's worth it. I'll totally take an extra hit. I'll sit and explore this desert for more of those. Alright. Let's go back and another load of dynamite. Let's go, Bob. Give me that dynamite there, Bob. Come on, Bob. Yep. Give me that load of dynamite. Yep. Let's go and blow some stuff up. Alright. Let's get out of here and then try and figure out what spot am I supposed to actually do this? First explanation. I'm reading up a walkthrough just for this. Come on.
turn around if you press up against the ridge, it'll set you dynamite, so pay attention. You can always go back to the store. You should see some rocks that are a lighter shade, forming a line towards the ridge. Follow this line and lay the dynamite there. This will open up caves you can find gold and chicken nuggets in. You'll also see the large boulders. That's where the big heart is. Go back and get more dynamite, and if you collect the gold pieces, Bob will offer to purchase your gold. All it does is give you points, so it's completely optional. Go back to the ridge and place dynamite a few spaces below the cave where you got the gold nugget. Come on, game. Let's go, Bob. Give me, like, three. Just give me two. Let me fill my inventory, man. You're not close. You're just being a jerk. What a punk. Alright, so that was two. Now we're gonna go back to where we found the gold nugget, and we're gonna try. There's one, there's two, there's three. Come on. No, never mind. It's just from the original StarTropics. I was like, this sounds familiar. I'm like, no, that's StarTropics. I didn't get a new cool weapon though, huh? That's just a little disappointing. Okay. Why are there so many snakes? No! Ow, ow. Ow, what the? Just got my ass handed to me. God, God, what the? You piece of shit. Thank you. What the frick? I can't even attack. Give me health. Alright, I can actually get there without being completely disheveled. I don't get what makes those change. This better still be there. Yes, thank you, game. Alright, I'm gonna switch to the... I forgot what those things are called. There we go. Thank you.
just going to say, I'm like, I don't know how I'm getting out of here in a second, though. Ugh. That sweet sound of victory, which is somehow not the end of the stage. I have. And you're going to tell me in a moment that this is not the end of it, so let's kind of figure out what's going on next. When did donkey start talking? Donkey. Super. Psychic. Shockwave. It's like I went from Abra. Kadabra. Not Alakazam. I mean, I picked up a spoon and that was it. I don't have two spoons, so. Thank you, donkey. I appreciate you, donkey. Shrek should have been nicer. Donkey. Freaking like light speed on these, huh? I can't even run against it. It feels so good. It feels so good. Ooh, I don't like that. If video games have taught me anything, when you get this much healing and hearts and anything of that nature, any of these good things, nothing good is to come. Absolutely nothing. It's like, hey, you're going to get your ass handed to you in a minute. So we're trying to look and be nice. They're not being nice. I like that they throw back to the old school StarTropics with the pause screen, though. You know, Mike holding up his pause sign. Good throwback. Let's do this.
what does this... Like, do I turn invincible like in Mario Kart? What does that do? I really just want to use it now. So I guess it pretty much does exactly what it does in Mario Kart. So let's be honest, old, you know, OG StarTropics taught me that one secret leads to another, which leads to death. So this next one should be okay. If there had been another, I would not have gone that way. I would have backtracked. Ooh, you gonna give me another star? That's just teasing. Talk about, like, no heads up. Okay. What was I supposed to have done there? None of these bad guys give anything either. Like, when's the last time I got a star or a heart? Touches me once and I'm dead. This is not looking pretty. I had a star too, I should have used it. What a star. Jumps, yeah, that's the thing, is I can never tell how many jumps you're gonna do. your main thing. And I didn't even get a chance. Star.
God damn it. Can't believe how mad this game just made me. Everybody's just dropping shit.
Jesus. Might as well use them now. All right, I think that turned out better than last time, but still. Doesn't even give me 5. Hmm. I don't have good things to say at this moment. Yeah, I got the Tetris piece. What's left? The block. The four piece, like square. Am I gonna get the reverse things? Like the L backwards and the Z shaped. I don't know. Pum pum pum.
Pum, little drummer boy.
This is radical.
Well, flying through time and space. Who knows? Not me. Wherever we end up. Chapter 6. I think we're going to call it at this. We're over that hour mark again. Holy smokes.
Oh, it looks like London again.
I guess we're just going to look around. So, I don't know. Here we are, chapter 6. New high score and all that jazz. So, until next time, everybody. Adios.